Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. Today I am showing you how to sync Canvas Calendar with Google Calendar in a very, very short tutorial. So let's go ahead and get started.
All right, so one of the first things you're going to do is pull up Canvas. You're going to click here on Calendar. Then you're going to click Calendar Feed. You're going to copy this link. And then you're going to go to your Google Calendar, click the plus sign, click URL right here, paste, add calendar. You'll see it says calendar added. Then you'll go back and you will see your new Canvas calendar in there. Mine looks very sparse because I'm only taking one class for the summer. But as you can see here, this assignment has been completed and this one has not. So there it is right there in your Google Calendar, your Canvas calendar.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you found that helpful. If you have any more ideas for tutorials that you would like me to film, let me know and comment down below and I will gladly film them for you guys. This was one of my first requested videos and I'm so excited because I love filming requested videos. It's very exciting in this whole YouTube journey. So I really do appreciate your engagement and support. And again, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you all very soon. Bye.